Mr. President, on a separate and equally somber note, today Senator Cruz and I offered a simple resolution that would condemn the horrific attack in Dallas of last week that took the lives of 5 police officers and wounded several more. It is a small way, but an important way, we can honor those that we've lost, express sympathy to their families, and take a stand against violence and hatred targeting police officers. And I hope this chamber passes this resolution without delay.